Good morning, everybody. Crazy Juan coming courtesy of the OG NLG YouTube channel. Back with another video in our playthrough series on 2005's Ninja Gaiden Black on the OG Xbox. Gonna pick it up where we left off here. We just defeated the tank and gone up the elevator to get to the steel bridge area. We're on our way to the military radio tower so we can disrupt the Vigor army. All right, and we're off. I really do despise the bazooka guys. The fire rate on those things is pretty brutal. Not exactly a promising start to the gate to today's session, but oh well. Happy to be back at it. Took a couple days there to enjoy some vacation that I took. Got caught up on some things I've been playing. There. I win. Hey, look, it's the military radio tower. And another helicopter. Got the bow equipped. Hey, that hurt. Wow, that is a big chin gun. Better do something about that. Not good at dodging those yet. Yikes. This time. Bye. I wonder if the core arrows, the tank shell core arrows, aren't better. potion and the elixir, as it were. Huh, that's a new move. I'm not sure how to dodge that yet. Let's switch. I feel that those actually hurt more. Last one of those. Close. One down helicopter. That feels like a save. Yay! Needed that. Can upgrade the Warhammer or buy a bunch of potions. I kind of feel like I want some potions. Yeah.
that locked. It's probably not good.
I do like the flail for these guys. I think the staff might actually be like lunar, might actually be my favorite weapon, but the flail is nice for these guys. Another great devil elixir. Not that I ever use my Nimpo, I never really think about it. Alright. Whoa, 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 hello, what are you? That coming from? Did I shoot that missile out of the air? Because that'd be pretty cool. On a different level again. It's like cheating. At least I have an infinite supply of arrows. I got no time. Although I might if I could put a shot on target. Damn it. Levels again. Maybe I just need to do something about the tower, because the guys keep coming back. Obnoxious. Maybe the discs. Maybe the dishes. I honestly do not recall. Well, that seemed to blow up. I wonder, did I leave that too soon? Was there more to do there? It didn't kind of seem like it, but I had to run back and go back the way I came in here and no progress. That's a wall.
Military's communications are down, and their organization is in shambles. Now is the time to escape.
There's a goal.
Resistance around.
Have a sip of my coffee. Why is that door locked? Okay. What am I missing? Huh. Well, definitely can't go back through here. There doesn't seem to be a lot of other options down here. I might be being a little thick this morning, but I'm not seeing right off where I'm supposed to go. Because through that warehouse should take me back to the train station. Oops. Stupid door. That's a different door right here. Ha! Hilarious. Oh good, those things. Never get enough of those. Probably don't need to waste arrows on those. Free bazooka guys. That. Oh my goodness. Oh, now they stagger them. Ah! Another effort. Damn, I hate those guys. More to go. Door's locked, huh? No key. Yeah. Why is there no key? These a-holes back. Yep. Son of a... Oh my god, that didn't work before. I'm gonna do it again. Well, this is it. I just love the ultimate fire rate, no splash damage to self bazookas. Wow. Blah. Alright. At least now we know where the door is, where the key to the next door is. Close. What if? Was good for one of them anyway. But not back yet. Okay. Wait, just in case, I better check that door to see that it's locked so the game knows I know I need the key. Now those a-holes can be back, and it seems like before they killed me last time, I saw the key drop, but I guess that could be wishful thinking. Thank you. was almost looked like I knew what I was doing there. I know the phrase "get good" applies to Dark Souls, but I think it could be applied to this game as well. Especially since it doesn't have the RPG crutch elements that Dark Souls has, like leveling up and upgrading. Well, it does have upgrading weapons, but it doesn't have the whole RPG just grind until you can beat them thing. Gotta love the design on the train. Must be done about that. Sorry, Mr. Innocent Conductor Guy. And probably some civilians nearby. Oh well. That's cool. Yay. Something tickles my memory. I don't know why, but I seem to remember being able to do something with heavy blows to the ground in certain places, but it could be totally my faulty memory. Doesn't open. And I don't think any of these open. Oh good. These are like special glowing ones. Bats! Can't stop here. This is Bat Country. I know I made that joke in another video, but I do love that movie. Do like some good old bat healing as well. Oh, goodness gracious. Here I am picking up my coffee. In the water. Down. Insect key is needed, I guess. Miramasa's. Wouldn't mind finding another save. That would be alright. Curved depression. Thank you. they're back. Yeah, I do like the staff quite a bit. So where was the turn? That's different. Where did I not find the circular curved depression thing? Ninja Communications in the Black Spider Clan. I didn't see a guard break anywhere in there. Wow, these are tearing me up. No. Oh, that's not what I wanted. See. No, another dead end. Dude. All these things are acceptable. I always do that. Save twice without really thinking about it. There is some measure of progress anyway. That door was back this way, I believe. Oh, hello. This is not familiar at all, but... so there should be something here too. Right. Oh, new a-holes. Ow. This time. Thinking about going to the flail. That wasn't pretty, but it'll do. Huh. but I don't think this is it. This is going back too far, I think. Probably take care of that health situation. Hello. I think you want arrows. Too soon. Oh, that's a new move. Okay, that's enough. There, I guess. Hate that. Thank you. Ah. Why is that in the sewer, I wonder? Alrighty, so that is going to be about all the time I got for today. Did a nice little bit of progress there, beat the military tower, found the train, found this aqueduct, and some of the riddles here, some of the keys. So, thanks for anyone who comes by and checks out. Be sure to like and subscribe, check out all our other good content as well, and tune in Sundays at 9 for our podcast. I'm a regular member now, and much appreciated. And, of course, please feel free to like and follow me on my own YouTube, which I'm going to be doing another video today for Splinter Cell. And also follow me on Twitter if you have anything you want to chat about. You'll have a great rest of your week. Thanks for tuning in.